5 Cool Tech in Vegas at CES 2022. Noveto N1 Smart Audio Device. At CES 2022, Las Vegas, Noveto officially launched its flagship product, the N1, a state-of-the-art smart speaker with built-in Alexa smart assistant and proprietary smart beaming technology, providing personal and immersive 3D binaural sound without headphones.
There is a magical experience with the sound beaming. The word that came to our mind is invisible headphones. It creates pockets of sounds just outside of your ears. It follows the motion of your heads, wherever you are. And because we don't have to wear any headphones, it really gives you this comfort that no other equivalent technology can do.
Audio experience is different from traditional speakers or headphones. Noveto's leading-edge smart beaming transmits ultrasound silently through the air, converging in small audible pockets outside the listener's ears. N1 smart facial tracking follows the user's head, ensuring that, as if wearing headphones.
And so there is minus 20 dB, it's a technical word. What that means is that someone about a meter next to me will only get a tenth of what I'm hearing. Which means that if I'm listening to a conversation and someone next to me will just have a whisper. Which is fascinating when you think about it.
The experience is one of thoroughly immersive 3D stereo, while people nearby barely hear a thing. 4. TCL Portable Display Glasses. The TCL NXT Wearer glasses have two 1080p micro OLED screens. They help create an immersive viewing environment, as TCL claims this is equivalent to looking at a 140-inch screen from 4 meters away. In other words, it's like being in a movie theater. You will need to connect these smart glasses to an external device in order to use them. The glasses come with a Type-C port and are compatible with a wide range of smartphones. You basically plug them in and you're good to go. These connected glasses weigh only 75 grams, come with two exchangeable magnetic front lenses. They basically function as a second screen, so you can connect them to your PC. It can be a great way to completely immerse yourself in something and avoid outside distractions. 3. Opteev, the world's first airborne COVID detector. In a first for virus detection, the company Opteev launched a plug-in airborne virus detector, known as VeroWarn, to scan for COVID-19, flu, and other virus particles in the air indoors, and then warn those who might be affected. In this way, it's not so different from a smoke or carbon monoxide detector. It's specifically aimed at those businesses, schools, and others looking to return to pre-pandemic in-person operations. Early warning would allow them to evacuate the spaces in question and disinfect affected areas. It is designed as prevention rather than confirmation of infection. VeroWarn utilizes biosensing technology to screen the air in a given space and alert occupants when coronaviruses are detected. 2. Labrador Robot.
Family members and people that we serve every day, a few inches means the difference between independence and dependence. And that's, I want to stop and put a full stop behind that because that's a very important point. Small differences make all the difference in a person's sense of independence, their locus of control, and their ability to stay and live independently.
Labrador Systems Incorporated introduced the Labrador Retriever, a new type of personal robot that empowers individuals to live more independently by providing practical physical assistance with everyday activities in the home. The robot functions as an extra pair of hands, helping individuals move large loads from place to place as well as bring critical items within reach. It is designed to lighten the load for millions who have chronic pain, injury, or other health issues that impact their daily activities. Users can command the retriever through a variety of easy-to-use interfaces, including touch screen, a mobile app, voice such as via an Alexa, or by simply pressing a wireless button. The retriever can also operate on a preset schedule to provide physical reminders by automatically delivering items at a specific time and location. 1. BMW Color Changing Car. If you've ever felt indecisive about what color vehicle to buy, BMW may have the car for you.
The BMW iX Flow brings the digital soul of BMW to the exterior. By changing the color of the entire car, we're bringing personalization to unforeseen levels.
The German carmaker unveiled a new all-electric vehicle called the iX Flow. The chameleonic car uses electric signals to bring different pigments to the surface, causing the skin of the car to switch to the desired color. Stella Clark, project lead for the car, said in a media briefing that while the iX Flow's color changing is kind of crazy, it could also offer some sensible use cases beyond creative expression. For example, it could display messages like charging status and blink if drivers lose sight of it and need to find it in a cramped parking lot.
A third reason to use e-ink in a car is a functional reason. By changing the color of a car, we can influence sunlight reflection and thus influence the thermal properties of the car to support our sustainability goals.
And that's it for today's video. If you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, please support us by doing so. See you in the next video. Till then, take care.